Welcome back to Legend of Dragoon. I'm controlling Shauna. One little weird thing I want to show that I just noticed. Shauna has 861 HP. And in the save, I just found this a little peculiar. It shows Dart's HP. I don't know. I just noticed that. It's like, that's kind of interesting. Maybe you think so too, maybe not. I don't know. Possibly. Anyway, finding Dart was actually hanging out near the captain. Hey, Ashel. How you doing? Doing alright? You're not seasick, are you, buddy? In which case, you should be a lot closer to the edge and, you know, puking over into the sea. That would be preferred. The guy swabbing the deck. Well, thank you. Hey, Dart. Isn't love and romance kind of redundant? Especially that. And she's not talking friendship, Dart. Maybe someday you'll realize this. Or at least come to terms with it. Maybe. Rose is actually in the crow's nest. I don't know why. She's just kind of hanging out. Hello, miss. I see you. How can you see her? Although, Rose being up here does make sense if, because Dart did say he didn't want to be treated as a guest, so maybe Rose is doing something helpful, just, you know, being the spotter on the ship. No. That's kind of disappointing. Lovett's not here anymore, but he's still around a little bit. For game purposes, I guess that's true, but in reality, no. Humanity is extremely warlike. Amplifies the insanity. So, at some point, am I going to be in a coat with very long sleeves in a padded room? Doesn't know the answer, but still going to find it, just so, you know, curiosity is satisfied. He knows what it is. We're controlling Rose? And she runs! Holy crap, Rose! I didn't know you ran! jokes aside, you know, when Dark had his Dragoon Spirit stolen from him, she ran. More of a thing that she only does when necessary, I guess. She seems very... she's always very reserved. You know, it doesn't seem like running would be her thing. Yeah, this whole part of the game is just wandering around with your characters speaking to one another. A little bit odd. I like the interaction, though. It's... your characters in some games... at points, just feel like the character is a placeholder for a pile of numbers. Chrono Cross, for example. too many characters in that game. Don't get me wrong, I don't hate the game. I'm just saying, you know, that there's so many characters, they can't really add any depth to them. I mean, the one with the most depth is the one who doesn't say anything the entire time, and one other character, spoilers aside. You know, if I ever do it, which I probably won't, because there's... like 50,000 different routes. To get everyone at the same time, you have to complete the game like 3 times. Blah. Well, Hashel, I think you hit the nail right on the head. I'm assuming it's the gray-haired lady since, well, Hashel has black hair. Hashel, despite all the things of him being such a crazy old man, was definitely a lot harsher in his younger days. You know, a lot of self-reflection over, you know, his daughter running away, and him starting to actually just enjoy his life, even though he's missing his daughter, and oh, goodness. Oh. So it wasn't completely, you know, just Claire running away. Hashel had something to do with it too. It's his unkind words. No wonder he's so obsessed with finding her. I mean, if nothing else, he definitely wants to apologize. Yeah, he goes on to talk about, you know, I've been immature, blah blah blah. But think of what he's done with the Mayor Whoop to this point, when they've been all conniving and mischievous, especially with food. Hashel! You just talked about, you know, being more mature and all of that, And then you turn around and go, oh, I'm going to go tease Kongo. Hopefully he's, you know, feeling okay so I can tease him and not feel bad. I have no way to express how I feel about that other than just random noises. Be nice to the gentle giant, Hashel. Well, Kongo kind of grew up around the man. I would think Kongo would know a little bit more than Albert. I mean, really. Well, and Kongo runs really funny. Reminds me of Yoki. Oh, well, talking to Albert. No, that's the kitchen. As funny as it would be to chop vegetables with Kongo, it's not. And apparently Kongo can see through walls. I didn't know you were Superman. He did. Thanks to the girls, yeah. And yeah, we have to go talk to Meru. Wonder what she's up to. There she is. What? You are silly, dear. Hello. Bit too squarish. Dear, could you calm down just a little bit? Just a little, you know, tone it back. Take the dial, go from 11 to about 5. That would be great. Do you have ulterior motives, dear? It seems that you do, the way you could talk about Dart constantly. I guess you might consider her a rival to Shauna for Dart's affection, but I don't think Mira's gonna win. Not a chance. She's trying, though. She is trying. Dart spotted! There he is in his natural I can't do that. It can't sound like him. Crikey! Anyway. I doubt it, but... Kongol? No, no, as much as I would like to insult her, let's... Rose? Okay, Albert? Maybe. Hassel? Definitely. Shauna? No, I can't see her pulling that. Shauna's trying to be mature. And of course, the player knows who it is, even though we know that he doesn't. I don't know, I'm still thinking that Hassel might. He seems like the type. She's bored. No, not at all. She's perfectly normal lady who doesn't... Yeah, I'm lying through my teeth. Oh, nice start. Yeah, everybody has something they need to hide. Dear, she's cold to everyone. That's who she is. Right. No, in that case, I really think that Dart should have gone into Meru, and that Meru still should have been, you know, the person on the field that you were controlling. Because Dart's going along with her, not the other way around. That and she'd beat your face in. That's true. Dart, I think you owe her your life 2, maybe 3 times over? At this point? Not including, like, in-combat things? What's a sea voyage without a ghost ship? Huh? What good is looking at, you know, just an abandoned vessel when, you know, the ship that we're on could be sinking? Really? Why are you always excited? Not everything is playtime, dear. Well, at least the hull isn't breached. No, we're not sinking. Rose? Oh, boy. Shauna, turn around. Oh, boy. Wait. The second group of ghosts was protecting Shauna? There are just so many mysteries just surrounding you, aren't there? It's not a field trip, dear. Okay, okay, we'll listen to you. Not Mero, though. Never. No. If we complied with all of Mero's whims, I don't think we'd get anywhere. Now the ghost ship. No, I'm not using Mero, jeez. Game. Yeah, that's not going to be who I'm using this entire time. You know, the enemies on this ship are all the little blue globs that are floating around. So sometimes it feels like random encounters because you don't feel like you touch them. But no, they're not random. That middle guy needs to die. Or re-dead, rather. His name is Death. Yeah, he has instant death. Yeah, he needs to be removed, and I don't think I switched Dart to Crush Dance. I think he still has Madness Hero. Crap. Oh well, it's only one fight, as long as I fix it afterwards. Yeah, that is definitely Madness Hero. It looks like it might be difficult using that skill. It's not. It can't be interrupted, and it's just, you know, a persistent timing. It's not hard at all. That never fails to just amuse the crap out of me. Yep, 351. Not too bad, Kongle. Like I said, he has his uses, but he needs a bandit's ring. Like, holy crap, does he need a bandit's ring? He's almost level 22. It's quite nice. I think Dart's next edition is somewhere off in like 29 or something, like almost 30. It's very far away. No. Crush Dance, please. Yeah, the enemies come back after you kill them. Now this room, this is something that can be very, very time consuming. This has multiple stages. do nothing. Later in the ship, it does give you numbers for it. However, it doesn't tell you straight up, these are the numbers. No, it doesn't do that. What you have to do is... Well, you'll see it in the next part. I'll show the crap out of it. So you get that. You already have one. You already have one of those. Stun Guard, which isn't bad. Magic... Bewitchment. It's like Confused, but worse, I think. I think. Don't hold me to that. I actually don't remember. What is the item shop got on it? Any, you know, healing breezes? It does. I didn't use any in the last fight. Yeah, I don't need any of it, but at least it's nice. So anyway, next time, more of the Phantom Ship. Or the Ghost Ship, whichever you want to call it. They're essentially the same thing. The chest. That's going to be pretty involved. Lots of reloading, essentially. Anyway, next time, more Legend of Dragoon. Until then.